So as I was watching Andrew Warner and his interview with Jason Fried a way back, he did two interviews, one in 2008 and one in 2010. I watched the 2010 one this morning. He mentioned something that really caught my attention, and I guess that would be my mission-driven tip number one for the week. Obviously, on a side note, this is going to be, I'd like to, for this video, to be an ongoing mission focused action step tip of the week to encourage myself, my team, and then also anybody else that stumbles across this video. So for those of you that did stumble across this video and has no idea who I am, Rob Penn, a mission-driven brand, hence the mission-driven tip. So the mission-driven tip of the week that I'm going to try to take advantage of is to build an audience. It's easier to tap into and interact with a community if the community is captive, right? If you're engaged with them, if they are an audience, if you have an audience. So my goal this week is to create an audience that is interested in action steps for the week, interested in anything to do with mission. I put on my Facebook this morning that I used to be fuzzy between what a vision is and what a mission is. In general, I normally think about vision as being more philosophically based, and then in terms of mission, I think of mission being more pragmatic, more action based. So, because oftentimes, I get very theoretical just in my conversations with people. And then, even in our brainstorming sessions with my team, I'm usually out there. And then we drill down and we get to that mission, that one vein or path that we need to actually do, you know, the action plan. So, I'd like to keep a lot of these tips for my team and myself, and then for you, the viewer. To be super action based. So, mission driven tip. This week, the mission driven tip is to build an audience, to create an audience. How to do that? Well, obviously, blogging is good. Using video is good. Getting on Facebook, creating a Facebook page, Twitter, all these platforms, that new media tools that you have, get on that. But the key is to deliver a specific message. Deliver a specific message. To an audience, and as you build, you'll find that you'll develop that type of community as you grow and as you continue to deliver that specific message. And in doing that message, don't just spit out facts, don't just produce numbers or drop articles. Yes, that's valuable, but what's key in keeping a captivating audience, in engaging with a very interactive community, is to share stories, right? So share part of your story along with the facts and figures and tangible metrics. All those things are great, but fuse them with an element of story. And then you'll start seeing your audience skyrocket and build because people relate to stories much more so than numbers. And numbers are good, however, but in terms of relationship and being able to build with people, share that story. So, action tip, mission-driven tip number one this week: build an audience, share a specific message, and make sure your message has a storyline. And then you're good. Rob Penny, thank you so much. Mission-driven brand, peace.